French for 8 years in high school. It's not a big deal.
8 years in high school.
I had so many people laugh at that. Tell that joke in some places. They look at me like I'm a scholar. Anyway, en français, un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, huit, neuf. We could do this, well, in Spanish for the Americans. But I have an idea. Let's do it in the last international language that I believe everybody knows, and that would be, of course, Latin.
Latin.
So join with me now as we count off in Latin. I. Doesn't matter our language, we're wrapping up. Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, seven, eight. Come on. Oh, not so much on the nine.
Yes, I know it's on the eight.
Eight.
Some smart aleck in the balcony going, V-I-I-N. All right, the last box. We'll do it the hard way for you. Revenge of the Boxes! last trick is, of course, the three-box pirouette. En français, trois boîtes avec une. Fred, I don't know the French word for pirouette. Give yourself an A if you got that joke, okay? There we go, folks. Now just for fun, let's get together and clap and beat like this.
Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you?